quick for that again, and then a new set of vets, and actually took it back home with them. But for the end, start a new work with a new set of vets. But with that, if you want to keep it fine, and it is that as usual. So we're back with a new game, right? I'm going to do two games. Yeah, one game for the beginning, and one game for the advanced game. So, the game will be about, as you can see, clothing, right? Clothing or anything, right? So, this is what you do. I will pass the link on to you when you upload the link. Remember to put the boy in game speed, right? Game speed is good, why? Because it allows you to get the bigger speed. So once you put in game speed, remember to have a weak spot in the middle, right there, so that you get full speed. Now, when you click start, you have all the buttons. So, there's about 9 in this. So you have to pick out which one is. I'm going to pick the wrong one, and then it slides on to the next one, which one is the wolf, alright, and it goes on and on and on until you put it all full, right? So remember, you can have as many times as you want, continue going on like that. When you get it correct, you get more lives, but you have 3 lives on every set, right? So that's the first game that we're going to play. And after we're going to play, is actually mention again about codes, but this one, I remember you have 3 lives, they'll be showing up on the top, and they'll give you all the different stuff again soon, which is the last time, which is very, very, very well. And this beautiful thing is and continue on like that. So this one is for the advanced one, right? So that you get the idea. So pick the one you like. You can play them both if you want, right? And then in the end, you want to see how much points you get out of it.